Good morning. It's a C today, and it's going to be C for coffee, frozen coffee, and C for cucumber. After a late night and too much wine, and my face squashed into the pillow all night. I really need this morning. I used to do this once a week, but now I do this almost every day. It feels so good. Oh, let me tell you how. See you later.
It's a ice bowl of coffee and rose water. So what I do is I take leftover coffee, black coffee, no sugar, no milk, and I put some rose water in it and I freeze it in this plastic bag. So the next day or in the freezer it comes up like this, like a ball, like a smooth ball. And I put that on my face. Just feels heavenly. Now coffee is really good for making your face tight. So is ice. And rose water, of course, is extremely refreshing. Folds. And here. Ah. An ancient Russian technique, I'm told. But also used by all the celebrities, the Hollywood stars. That done, this is beautiful. I'm just gonna use this frozen cucumber. Now I peel this cucumber. I learned this in Vietnam. When you wash your hair, they put all of this peeled cucumber on your face. So a bit messy, but I'm gonna just put this. And I'm just gonna wake myself up. I can now say, good morning, beautiful. Nutzaboutme.